We enjoyed strong and healthy market conditions throughout 2019. The demand for our products and services was good throughout the year, even though there was a lot of uncertainty and at times fairly sporadic demand and order intake throughout the year. But overall we were on high and healthy level. And that of course resulted then growth in orders, which grew on to record level. Increase from last year was 5% on orders, and the sales line grew by 15%, which is a great achievement. These numbers of course supported well our profitability, and we reached all-time high profit level. Adjusted EBITDA was 13%. And the previous record we reached in 2014, and like I said, this is now the new record level. Many thanks for everyone's contribution throughout the year. In the beginning of the year we said that we shall improve our safety performance, and we did that. We reached the new record level, but that is only one step towards our long-term goal of zero harm in safety, and we have identified areas where we can improve that one. The transformational changes that we announced, they included High Service acquisition, McCloskey acquisition. We also announced the merger of Metso. We will set up our valves business as independent company, Neles. And then we announced the merger of Metso Minerals and Outotec. While many of these things have proceeded quite far already and are just waiting for completion, what remains undone to mostly is of course Metso-Outotec merger. We are allowed to do integration planning at this moment. We are still competitors, and only after the antitrust processes we are able to close this transaction, which will take place during the second quarter of the year, as we currently expect it to be. And all of this, like I said, then resulted in record level of financial performance.